No way.
It's embarrassing.
Damn.
I'm gonna go Usain Bolt on them. I'm gonna go Usain Bolt on them.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. If you're wondering why I look so sleepy and I'm starting the vlog in the bathroom, it's because I'm about to go downstairs and prank my brother. So my mother actually came up with this idea. She saw a video on the internet where a person takes a banana and injects it with food coloring. And she bought like two different colors, but I thought red is really like icky color because like it looks like blood. So we're gonna inject like red food coloring in the middle of a banana. So hopefully we're gonna be pranking Mota, thinking his banana is somewhat, I don't know, mutated or it looks disgusting inside. So let's go ahead and do that. My brother is actually editing his videos in the living room, and this is what my mom bought. I don't know where she found this, like I think she bought it from the pharmacy. I had to come upstairs because my brother keeps going in and out of the kitchen and he will notice it. So we're gonna do one test run and see if it looks like as icky and disgusting as we can make it look, and then we will do the final one and take it downstairs. This is so scary, guys. Oh my gosh, this is an actual syringe. So all right, better watch out for that. It's not coming up though. Are you kidding me? There's food coloring everywhere.
A few moments later.
Oh my gosh. My face just got sprayed. That is great. Like, I'm trying to prank this guy.
No, 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 no.
Why is the banana bleeding? What did you put in there? Guys, this is disgusting. Why are you giving me this? Bro, my hands are dirty now.
What do you think it is?
Raspberries or something?
No, it's blood. It's sheep blood.
No way.
Yeah.
You're lying.
We bought it from the butchers.
Sheep?
Yeah, they sell it.
Why are you letting me touch it? Why are you letting me touch sheep blood?
They said people drink it like for health benefits sometimes.
Okay, get that away from me right now. I'm going to slap you with the sheep blood. It's disgusting. What's wrong with you, bro?
It was dripping with the red color and it was so... He was trying to...
My mom was like, she gave me a banana with foil and she kept trying to push it to me as if I'm not gonna realize there's foil on it.
That expression though, when you saw the camera, that was so funny, I swear.
Alright guys, good morning! What is up everyone? Welcome to... Have you started the vlog? You've already intro'd the vlog, so I hope you guys are having an amazing day. I started my day out with a bloody banana. That's disgusting.
Mom came up with the idea.
Anyways guys, for now, I'm just gonna relax, okay? And then we're gonna head out for today's vlog. No more disgusting bananas. Okay boys, so my day has started out with a prank that my mom and sister failed, okay? My mom gave it away. Basically guys, right now we're actually gonna go pick up my Mustang. My mom went and dropped it off for its service this morning, so we need to go pick that up. And secondly, we need to go and view another office today. So there's a ton of things that needs to get done today. I'm wearing my red hoodie on a sunny day. Not a good idea because it's really hot, but it looks nice and I look like a gangster, so
Yeah.
Okay, so right now we just made it over to the Ford showroom, guys. This is where they service the Mustangs. But this brings back so many memories.
Yeah.
I bought my first car here. Like, oh, yeah. Yes, we actually came right here. You know the first ever cash video I made? It was done right over here. Like, this is so much deja vu, guys. Like, I can remember doing everything.
Baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. I'm trying to know if I can hit it from behind, dog.
Have you ever had anyone do this?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
So there you go, guys. I did ask if it's ever been done before, and yes, I'm not the first. I guess loads of people have done this before, but I think I'm the first to actually come in hundreds and not all like 500s and stuff, so that's pretty good. I'm the first for something.
It's the weirdest way someone's done it before. I liked it to be colorful.
Yeah,
it's a colorful day.
What? Guys, look at this. This brings back so many memories because when I bought my Mustang, like I think it was here, like in this exact spot. But obviously now there's a yellow one. But I want to show you a special car right now, okay? I'm not sure if you remember, but when I bought my car, this car wasn't out. They have a GT350 Mustang, right? Check out this beauty. Wow, 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 wow. Guys, honestly, it looks insane. Like, if you guys can see, like, the whole kit on this car is way different to my car. And it's, like, super powerful, supercharged, whatever you want to call it, guys. It's insane. And if you come close to the badge, look at that. GT350 Snake. I'm so tempted right now. But yeah, guys, there you go. That is the beast I wanted to show you. Honestly, being inside here brings back so many memories because I came here for like a good 2 months before I decided to buy my Mustang, because like at the time it was like my first car here, so you know it's like a big deal to choose. But yeah, anyways, right now they're quickly getting my Mustang ready in the back. We're gonna go home. But yeah, man, car shopping is like the best thing ever, guys. It's just so much excitement. Oh, look what's here, guys. My Mustang. Hey. All right, guys, it's time to head out of here in this bad boy. Anyways, the Mustang is finally back. We just got home right now. That was a good little trip. Uh-oh, guys, we're head-to-head with a Ferrari right now. Alright, guys, so right now I just made it over to my friend, but look what I just found over here. There's three baby kittens eating food. Hello. Oh. Guys, look how tiny these kittens are. They're adorable. Anyways, besides from those adorable cats, right now, they're actually towing away this Lamborghini. You guys should know this. This is Natalia's Lamborghini. Basically, we couldn't be bothered to drive it back home to my friend's house, so we are just putting it on a tow truck and they're gonna take it there. So yeah. Oh, here it goes, guys. The Lamborghini is going on the tow truck. Damn, this car is beautiful. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. I don't even know why this looks so satisfying, but it does. What the hell was that? Guys, could you imagine the Lamborghini like falling off? That'd be like insane. We would actually be dead if this Lamborghini fell off, just to let you know, right? Because this is our responsibility right now. There goes the Lamborghini.
Bro, it's so heavy.
No, because
when you're riding it, how do you do
it? You don't feel it then.
All right, guys, so as you can see, right now I'm randomly sitting on a bike. And you might be wondering why. This is my friend's limited edition BMW bike. What's it called? BMW?
It's HP4 Competition.
BMW HP4 Competition. Here's the thing, guys. Basically, he's had this for like a year and he literally has left it literally in the corner of this place. So I'm thinking, do you guys think I should take this? Because otherwise he's gonna sell it. So yeah, Mom, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. Bro, I think I should take it. I think I should buy it.
You can if you want.
But wait, do I need a license to
that? Of course you do. Guys, this is Dubai.
Honestly, you guys know how much I love bikes, but my mum is like completely against them. So let's see, maybe I can convince her because it's my friend's bike to let me get it.
All right, anyways, now that I'm home, we're actually heading out with the family. We're heading over to Chinatown. Yes, I know we always go there, but I want to buy a basketball hoop.
Where are you putting it? Like, just think about the map of the house. Where is this going? Left, right, center, like?
Center.
There is a trampoline in the center.
The other center.
And there's gonna be a tent coming. I ordered a big ass tent. It's coming soon. It's like the size of this living room. It's a gazebo.
Guys, we'll fit the basketball somewhere. Don't worry. Let's go. Alright, anyways, let's go do some shopping, guys. Let's go.
Welcome to Chinatown.
You're such a liar.
Bro.
It was closing. You made us stop somewhere else in the middle.
Whose fault is this? Whose fault is this?
You.
Yo, oh my god, now that is what I need, guys. Look up.
I know, but this is expensive.
Yeah.
3,000.
Okay, fine, we'll find a cheap one, bro. Calm down. Calm down. I thought you owned a Lamborghini, man.
I know, but how you think we make money? We make money by saving. We make money by finding discounts. We...
What else?
Okay, don't even go there. You won't believe my sneakers are actually Playboy.
Guys, my sister has got Playboy sneakers.
You know this? I swear, the only reason I bought it is because it looked nice.
And it was before we knew what it meant.
With
what the hell is going on here? Why do they have kids as boxing bags? What?
Child abuse.
Child abuse! Child abuse!
Rush it to the counter, please. Rush it to the counter.
Go to the counter, Mom.
Rush it. Where's Rush it? Where is Rush it, guys? They just announced Rush it to the counter.
No way.
It's a parachute.
Damn.
A speed parachute. I'm gonna go Usain Bolt on them. Alright, that's it. We're buying this. Let's go. Listen, guys, when you're a YouTuber and you come shopping, you don't go for what you need. You go for what will get you views. I'm pretty sure this... No, it won't get me views.
No, trust me, that looks funny. If you imagine, it looks like...
If I don't get views, I'm refunding it.
This way you have to run in the road.
Yeah, we're gonna run in the road. Mommy, you're gonna run in the road with this. Bro, it's a parachute. Mom's saying it's illegal to run with a parachute. This is not illegal, bro.
I'm actually happy we didn't go to Chinatown. I think we found something cooler.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, actually you're right. We did find something cool.
We could use it to jump from the roof.
No, forget that.
Why are you swearing at me, bro?
No, because you want to do suicide?
Bro, we just put some like pillows at the bottom.
No.
And we jump.
Speak for yourself. I'm not doing it.
Guys, 100,000 likes.
Mom will kill you. No.
100,000 likes and we do it.
Okay, so right now we're passing by Deals on Wheels, guys.
Your car is for sale.
I want to see if they put it in the front.
Oh!
Right up there. Can they see that?
Yes, it's right there, guys. It's
right
there.
Oh my god, my car!
For sale.
And there's a red broker on it.
Oh my god, it's like a red carpet happening in there, bro.
I'm surprised they put it on the stage. Like,
it looks good.
It looks nice.
It's a nice looking color car, actually.
The party was nice, the party was pumping. Hey, yeah. And everybody having a ball. Hey, hey.